Ottawa Glandorf leading 5-4 over Spencerville in the sixth inning. Chase Schreiber with the K for the Titans. He strikes out Hunter French. Then Brady Nolan flies out to Grant Furst. Nice running grab. That ends the inning. Logan Balba now at the plate for OG. It's a shot to Brady Becker, but he makes a jumping catch. Good defense in this game. Thad Ringwald on the mound. Strikes out Jordan Dimer to end the frame. 5-4 was the final. Titans hang on. They pick up the one-run victory.